Man, I can't believe we got to work out with Laird Hamilton today. I remember being in my room as a kid and looking up at the poster on my wall of him surfing Chopu. He's been such a huge inspiration to us through pictures and videos, but even more so after being able to hang with him for two mornings at his Malibu home. One morning we did his underwater training, and the next was dry land circuit training. He really committed himself to us and was genuinely enthusiastic to share the knowledge that has come from trial and error of all his creative endeavors. His passion definitely doesn't stop at the gym or in the water. He seems to really love and have a lot of fun with his beautiful wife and three girls. It was a real honor to spend time with him and his friends.
That's a good one.
You didn't see what happened right before this, but, well, not much. We were just standing there with our arms out.
I mean, a big part of training, it has to do with, injury prevention, but also has to do with just trying to be a happier person, trying to be, you know, feel, so you get tired so you can sleep better, make food taste better, just be have an overall better attitude about being alive by kind of, you know, engaging your whole body in an activity. And this is very engaging stuff.
And one thing that sticks with me and something that Laird's always said is, like, do what you can't do so you can do more of what you want to do. Put yourself in these very challenging situations so that you can do more of the fun stuff and the celebratory stuff that you actually want to do.
And the take home that
speed, take chances. That's like the law, my friend.